Okay, we're testing the vacuum on the Studebaker this time. Got the RPM gauge and the vacuum gauge, and I also have a camera on the fuel saver vacuum gauge that's in the car. So I'm just curious to see how they correlate, if at all. And I expect this is going to be low vacuum, and also I expect it's going to be all over the place given the cam that's in here. There's very likely some timing overlap with the valves opening and closing that will bleed off some of the vacuum. But we'll see what happens. I'll come out and do the 2,000 RPM test in a few seconds here. It's kind of running like ass right now, and you can see the vacuum is all over the place. I'll have to analyze that a little bit later and see what's...